It's Bonnie. Happy Friday night. Oh my gosh, you guys. I have two videos for you guys tonight. We're going to talk about Bath and Body Works semi-annual sale candles, and then I've got a FabFitFun box that just came. I feel like the light is like all eerie tonight. It was supposed to be like 96 degrees, maybe not 96, 92 degrees in Northeast Ohio today. I don't think it got up to 92. But it's kind of like muggy and humid. It feels like August out there. So it's kind of interesting. So I'm inside with the air conditioning, but the light looks kind of spooky. Like ready for Halloween. Can I fit Halloween into every video? Oh my goodness, you guys. So I want to talk about a candle collection that Tess posted on her blog. I will put a link to her blog below. It is called Life Inside the Page. And one of the candle collections that I'm seeing actually in multiple places, I've seen a lot of people post this on Instagram too. Pink Petal Tea Cake is coming back. Oh my goodness. We had this actually in a soap, I think last year or the year before, but they didn't bring the candle back. A lot of people love this candle. And it's funny because there's a Kohl's candle that is very similar. And a Goose Creek candle that's very similar. I don't know if I still have my Kohl's one here. I was amazed. It was the Kohl's candle. It was called I think it was called Pretty in Pink. Was like almost a duplicate. And then Goose Creek Rose Petal Icing is very, very similar. So I feel like other companies have brought out this scent. This is one from I think like maybe 3 years ago. It's been around in a couple of different formats. I was looking online. I think two or three different designs. It looks like we had it in a single wick at some point. The Pink Petal Tea Cake is pink rose petals, pound cake, and vanilla glaze. It smells amazing. This was one with the pink wax. It's strong. It's a rosy vanilla. It does smell like a vanilla rose. It actually is a really good scent. And for someone like me, who doesn't particularly love roses, I really do like the scent. So that is coming back for semi-annual sale. There are four other candles in the Pink Petal Tea Cake collection. It looks like they're going to be Hot Fudge Drizzle, Sunny Tropical Mango, which sounds really good, Pink Lemonade, and toasted pineapple marshmallow. I'm actually most excited about that one. I love pineapple. I love toasty marshmallow. I'm like, that one should be really interesting. It looks like it's fresh pineapple, milk chocolate, and toasted graham cracker. I am like really looking for, I think that one I'm looking forward to the most. They also have one called Hot Fudge Drizzle. I am wondering if it is actually a repackage of Hot Fudge Sundae, which was part of the same collection. Boy, my lighting is really off tonight. It is so weird outside. It almost looks like it's gonna storm. I don't think it is, though. It's just really strange weather. Hot Fudge Sundae is a strong one. It's a little bit different from the ice cream. What was that called? Ice cream bar from last year. This one is gooey fudge, vanilla bean ice cream, and whipped cream. Ice cream bar to me was not as strong, like dark chocolate. I think if a lot of people did kind of do a comparison a little bit, I'll have to do one. But I feel like Hot Fudge Sundae is really, really strong on the hot fudge and light on the ice cream. It does kind of smell like a Hot Fudge Sundae, though. I'm kind of wondering. I have a sneaky suspicion that Hot Fudge Drizzle may be a repackage of this one, but I've been wanting this one back. I actually have Pink Petal Tea Cake and Hot Fudge Sundae. I had two extras that I didn't burn in my collection. I was so excited, but I'm excited that both of these are coming back. That is awesome. And I'm really excited about the Toasted Pineapple Marshmallow one. That should be interesting. Once again, semi-annual sale summer 22 is shaping up to be, I think it's going to be exciting. I'm excited about semi-annual sale. We're going to do, like I said, a countdown. I think we're at day 24. I am still waiting to see if Bath & Body Works brings us a three-wick in the blue raspberry snow cone. I feel like this one is missing this summer. I love this one so much. Everyone said it was light in the single wick. I'd like this back in the three wick. So anyway, let me know if you're excited about Pink Petal Tea Cake. Let me know if you think Hot Fudge Sundae is going to be the Hot Fudge Drizzle. And I will be back later. I'll see you guys then. Bye-bye.